Hello Pisces, my name is Agatha and this is the tarot reading for November 2017. This is a very general reading. If you like a private consultation, please send an email to duniaazad@gmail.com and I'd be delighted to work with you. This month I'm going to use the Dreams of Gaia tarot. This is a very new deck for me. I do not know the meanings of the cards by heart, so please, forgive me, but I'll have to use the book. And this deck is loosely based on the Rider White tarot deck, traditional deck. However, many cards have different meanings and the Major Arcana cards are also different. So let's begin, Pisces. For November 2017, in the beginning of the month, you have a Major Arcana card. You have Faith, which is amazing. I think Pisces in my channel, the sign of Pisces in my channel, and my YouTube channel always have great readings. So whatever Pisces happened to find my channel, there seem to be very resolved, well-resolved, and in high vibration sort of Pisces. That's the feeling that I get just from the readings. So this is the beginning of the month. In the middle of the month, you have yourself. You are showing up. You have the Queen of Water. Okay? And then at the end of the month, you have the Nine of Water. So just everything is wonderful, like emotionally. Plus November, it's Jupiter is already in Scorpio, that which trines Pisces, and November is also the sign connected with Scorpio. So Scorpio is trining you. You're feeling wonderful, honestly. That's what I'm seeing. So let's begin with the Faith card, Pisces, in the beginning of the month with the Faith card, which is a Major Arcana card. The keywords are faith, self-belief, confidence, divine connection, trust and serenity, and surrender. Surrender to the divine. And you see here, it's an angel. You see it? So faith is beautiful. Self-belief helps you overcome everything. Be kind and supportive towards yourself, for instance, and also towards others. You are not alone. Faith is a feeling of serenity which is unshakable. With faith comes a level of self-confidence that sees you capable of everything. That sees you capable of overcoming all that life throws at you. Have faith. So you maybe in the beginning of the month you're having faith in your abilities, and this might help you in all parts of your life, including, for instance, personal life, the professional life. You're also feeling healthier and happier. There's like a faith. There's faith, and at the same time, there's like surrender to the divine. And then, in the middle of the month, it's you showing up. Now, it could be another person who could be from a water sign, also like you, Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpio. And this person is a woman. Of course, it could be a man because this is a very general reading. And this is a very loving and compassionate and empathetic human being. Very sensitive, vulnerable, romantic, intuitive, has a high degree of emotional honesty. This is the embodiment of love because there's faith, there's unshakable faith. So it could be you showing all of these qualities, or you could meet someone who's showing you all of these qualities. This could be also a mother figure, mother, grandmother, a good close friend. It could be your girlfriend, could be your wife. So this is an empathetic soul, a gentle soul, someone who has a very strong sense of intuition, someone who's really generous. She can sense the mood and the flows of any type of environment. Either you meet someone like this, or you are spending time with someone like this, or you are this. You are the embodiment of this. Okay? Everything is fine, everything is great and fabulous. And then, at the end of the month, you have the nine of water, which in traditional decks, it's the nine of cups, but here it has a different meaning. It's illumination, acceptance, openness, emotional enlightenment, strength, courage. It's opening up your heart. The Nine of Water represents a need to embrace an open heart and allow the light of love to transform and to heal emotional pain and turn into that knowledge that sets us free. So this is emotional enlightenment. This is breaking a cycle through the use of your very grounded emotions and through your faith. Are you meet someone who allows you to, who helps you do this, who helps you achieve some sort of emotional enlightenment that gives you some sort of light that sets you free? Or you are doing this to yourself, or you're helping others do this. Just so much love and so much openness and so much faith. Faith is the thing that will carry you in a very good, positive way throughout November 2017, Pisces. I see only good things here, okay? So that's it, Pisces. This is the reading that I have for you. And I hope you have a great day.